Alors cette vidéo c'est pour les enseignants d'anglais. Comment organiser? How to help the kids organize their copybook? As you see here, en commençant par the most important information. My name is I am. I study at. Then the greetings, farewells. We move on to acting out the dialogue. Even they don't know how to write or read, they can listen and repeat after you. Then we move on to capital, small letter, vowels. Please, please, please focus on the most important vowels. As you see here, I selected only three sounds. You have here double E, E-A, c'est même son, c'est E, double O, O, and then we have A-I, il est prononcé A, like in rain. We move on to consonants and vowels. Ils doivent faire la différence entre consonant and vowel. And then we move on to days of the week. Please start to teach them avec des gestures. Vous cherchez sur YouTube. Teaching kids days of the week avec des gestes. Vous allez avoir des propositions. Move on to the months. Avec une chanson aussi. They like this song. January, February, March. April, May, they like it and they learn fast. We move on to the verb to be. Pour le verbe être, il faut l'enseigner avec le topic feelings, happy, sad, etc. Et you should concentrate on one thing, singular and plural, like here, is singular, are is plural. Then move on to teach other things like body, using songs. A suggestion, je vous propose la chanson Head, Shoulders, Knees and Toes ou bien One Little Finger. Vous just type on YouTube One Little Finger, vous allez trouver. The kids like it too. Concerning the toys, be creative. Essayez de créer une chanson pour les aider à apprendre le vocabulaire toys. Vous pouvez aussi utiliser des cutouts given in the book and make an example of how to do the exercise, let them do the rest. Like here, what are these? They are. What are these? They are. Balloons, they are, etc. As you see here, you know the kids should learn a language using a song. Each theme or each topic should be taught using some song. Either you find it on YouTube or in the book. The book also gives some interesting songs. For the rest, I let you observe and select what you need, teacher, okay? Good luck.
Shine bright like a diamond. In the beautiful sea, I choose to be happy.
You and I, you and I.
We're like diamonds in the sky.
You're a shooting star, I see.
A vision of beauty,
beauty.
When you're near me,
near me.
I'm alive. Shine bright like a diamond.
Shine bright like a diamond.
In the beautiful sea, I choose to be happy.
You and I, you and I.
We're like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Find light in the beautiful sea, I choose to be happy.
You and I, you and I.
We're like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond.
Shine bright like a diamond.
Find light in the beautiful sea, I choose to be happy.
You and I, you and I.
We're like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. In the beautiful sea, I choose to be happy.
You and I, you and I.
We're like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond.
diamond.
Fine light in the beautiful sea, I choose to be happy.
You and I, you and I.
We're like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond.
Shine bright like a diamond.
In the beautiful sea, I choose to be happy.
You and I, you and I.
We're like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond.
That's it. I hope you liked my student's Scappy book. If you have any other suggestion, you can just comment below. Thank you. Bye-bye.